piece by another Brazilian, Felipe Lara. And he's a wonderful, wonderful guy. And the story of this piece is he was hanging out at his artist residency in Italy. And he was really inspired by spending long evenings with a Mongolian calligraphy artist named Mendoyo. Mendoyo didn't speak almost any English or Portuguese. And so they had these long evenings where they would find ways of communicating that did not have to do with shared language, spoken language. And in one evening, they had this broken conversation where Felipe was asking him about his creative process, because he creates these beautiful, beautiful pieces of calligraphy. And Mendoyo said, meditation, meditation, meditation. 6 hours, 7 hours, 8 hours meditation, then idea. Pencil to paper, pen to paper, 20 minutes piece. And Felipe was like, wow, that could not be more different from my creative process as a composer. He takes forever to write things. And so he said, but my friend Claire is coming to visit me tomorrow, and so I'm going to meditate for some period of time. I think it was 4 hours, it wasn't 8 hours. And then he said, I'm going to put on a timer and write a piece in 20 minutes, and whatever that piece is, there's going to be a double bar, and that's it. And so this is what came out. It's called Meditation and Calligraphy.